in the snow, and he meets a friend named Zoe, and Zoe honors the code to meet him and be friends. So she takes care of him, and she doesn't have the honor code, so she can't go back to her house. So she has to stay out in the cold winter snow, and a snowstorm comes by and rumbling, and they get stuck all the way underneath the snow, so they couldn't get out. And then they could be friends, and they could go to their house, and then they heard some howling, and they met their mom, and they didn't look very nice. So the little girl dropped the wolf and ran. Also, the big wolves ran, and the little wolf couldn't catch up. So she went back down the lane to go say hi, and they met again, and the baby wolf really wanted.